Welcome back, sailors. These are pictures from the USS Donald Cook's return to Naval Station Mayport. According to their Facebook post, the ship returned today following a three-month deployment, and sailors were operating with NATO partners in the Eastern Atlantic, North Sea, and Baltic Sea. The crew spent more than 70 days at sea and conducted three port visits in Denmark, Germany, and England. We love to see them back.